Which is the best argument you've yet come up with? I think every one of us picks the fine-tuning one. It's the most intriguing.
The Goldilocks.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Fine-tuning the one degree, one hair different to nothing. But even though it doesn't prove design, doesn't prove a designer, could all have happened without... You have to spend time thinking about it, working on it.